This is what happens when ticks eat too much blood.